Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
How long until the transporter arrives?
to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. Scan ahead. Detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great. TIE fighter on top.
Deploying heavy weapons. Now. Detonator planted. Slice case. Detonators are primed.
Thank you. I'd say we did.
This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Miss Long.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ship closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Commander.
Shut that spot. Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you.
Dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.